following question as briefly as possible. Write the answer in the space provided. Question number 8. Why is the narrator lucky to have spent all his life in the Eastern Himalayas? The Eastern Himalayas are the very important biodiversity hotspot and extremely rich in its diversity of flora and fauna. The lives of culture of people and traditionally rooted in the nature. Because of that, I have been lucky to be a part of that. How is the tree a friend of the cattle and the birds? The cows lies under the pool of tree and the birds come to peck their body, keeping from the feed of parasites. What arrangement has the narrator made to invite birds to the living room? They based on the open pond with cool water and rice beans on the balcony, watching the birds in refreshing in the soil. What according to the narrator are the benefits and issues of the food? The trees is not only the food of an animal but also to the old people in the area. The tree provides shade for them to sit under it even the heat of summer. They are not only the beautiful but the practical important to the for shades for water recharge.